I just completed modifying the handwheel to fit the new backpack. I thought I would take this opportunity to show you how it works, since it is all torn apart. Internally, it's nothing more than a micro switch and a couple return springs, nothing fancy. That's it.